Real scare over a false alarm at a Framingham High School. Maintenance workers mistakenly set off an active shooter alarm while trying to change a battery. Worried parents, they received frantic calls from their kids, and now the school is reviewing ways to better inform families and will consider changing batteries when school is out.